friends, it's me, Udo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia, and we are still trying to get a bit more stabilized in our country and to get some more money and to recruit more troops. We're really behind in manpower. This is really terrible. Yeah. There are also some... Oh, I really hate it. There are so many troops of them. Why can't they just attack their rebels? I mean, really? Turn this off again. We'll turn this off again. I really need some money. We really have to declare war on Motapa, but we don't have any troops here. I mean, it's terrible. There are no troops at all. Probably should okay, I don't want him to die, so I will not make him into a general. Why is it just 5 here? National focus policies. Oh, the policies costs. Because we have 2 military policies, modern siege weapons, and 4 conscription centers. Reinforcement costs, and what's that? Leader siege plus 1. Can we get rid of that? I wasn't aware of that. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, anyway. Let's declare war on them. Let's take Sena. Why not? Troops can they still have? Not that much. With these two troops, I normally should be. I should have more than enough. I said I want to. Nah. Okay, we shouldn't let them stay there the whole time. Let's go here, more or less safe behind the castle. And another revolt. Where is it this time? Ugh. They are not producing anything anyway. Okay, you are not going there, but there. That's okay. You are going here and you're consolidating. I really don't want you to. Stay here. So that was Sena. just too big. I really can't take care of all these rebels. Stop my clock, that's not good. So let's make a new general. Let's wait until they are through. Stay here. Let's the mercenaries fight. Trade power and your war reparations, and afterwards I'm this is iron and gems, like going up to something like this. So let's attack this stack. Where are my ships? Ah, they went there to fetch this troops. Blah 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 blah. We had to go like here. That's great. So where is my enemy in this region, Busuga? Have here some four, probably not worth it. Gained a trade conflict against these guys. Do we have a claim here? Nah. We probably should just do for the trade power the war. And for the money. Money and trade power. We really need money. I mean, we have a minus of 17. That's really ridiculously high. Where does this go to? Fort maintenance. And a really huge army maintenance. I mean, we are not even at the limit of the army, and we can't afford it. about this deal? Nah. We'll probably have to knock you out of the war. Yes. Where is my navy? Ah, there it is. Yeah. You didn't see that coming, did you? Home fort. Mercenaries are really expensive. Let's move there. That's probably the main reason why. We are so much losing money. Here. This will take forever. We have the right edict on. Also, how about this? Institution spread. It's not really worth mentioning. There's still this region. this island and let's declare a war. To get some money from you as well. Gold rush, yeah, that's fantastic. Will we have free loans? Really? At least we have paid back one now. So let's see, hopefully we'll we just need to take their capital. You are moving down here to blockade their capital. Come on. Why did we lose again? Why did we lose again? I mean, what did you do, you stupid ships? You should have moved inside a port. I mean, I know it's just money, but it's my money that you spend on stupidly. So come on, let's take this castle. It's okay. Come on, take their capital. This would be great if we could take their capital. metal, because then we could do a peace deal. This peace deal I want. I just want your money. That's good. Nah, he's not accepting this. No. Let's do this like that, and you're going to go here. These troops should be enough to get this fort done. We need a second fort. Oh, come on, 57%. Stupid mutapans. No, let's wait a bit until we got rid of these people. Nice. How about you giving me all your money, giving me your trade power and war reparations? No? Nah. Should have known that you are not with me. So let's protect trade again in Gujarat. I shouldn't do more than one war at once. Really? So you'll do that. Take care of these troops. I don't want to lose them. because of my greediness. Ah, Busogo offers some peace deal. Where are you? Let's go there. Let's go here and there. This is the last bonus. We really don't need this, but yeah, anyway, we'll take it. So, how about you now giving us this peace deal? Nope. What do you offer? You offer your money and war reparations, but not the trade. Transfer trade. And you also, I mean, come on. Please stay here, idiot. Do it now. Yeah, that's great. Great for me. Yay. We can convert even more land, which is stupidly expensive. We probably won't do this. I mean, something like that's a lipe. Takes long, but it's not too expensive. Yeah, let's do this. There is a knife. Probably we can make it a bit faster. There is a knife. Okay. This was our first war, but the next will come soon. But this we will only see in our next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it quite and it was quite nice for you. I wish you a good evening and good night. Bye.